Have you ever wondered what the dental implant and the satellite have in common? Neither of them will last forever, as the environment causes them to degrade over time. This process is known as corrosion.
Hello, my name is Maido and I'm a material scientist at the University of Tartu. I'm also known as Captain Corrosion. The goal of my research is to develop novel methods for the protection of small precision details against corrosion. This is important because conventional corrosion prevention techniques are often not suitable for small objects. So, how can we protect them?
You might remember the futuristic synthesizer from Star Trek, which provided Patrick Stewart with a hot Earl Grey. But the future is closer than you think. We can already use nanotechnology to assemble almost any material atom by atom with the desired chemical composition and structure.
The method which allows us to do that is called atomic layer deposition, and the process is carried out in a reactor like this. Of course, here at the Laboratory of Thin Film Technology, we do not use this reactor to make tea. Instead, we use it to make nearly invisible nanoscale corrosion-resistant coatings on a variety of substrate materials that are being used for making medical implants or the tiny components of planes, cars, and spacecrafts. However, state-of-the-art technology is not only required to prepare such advanced coatings, but also to see them. One such device is the cathodic electron microscope over here, which uses electrons instead of photons to visualize the invisible nanoscale world.
This beauty is also equipped with a focused ion beam and an energy dispersive spectrometer. These allow me to study the sites of interest on a sample surface inside and out with unprecedented detail.
So, how did I become Captain Corrosion? Well, you see, the annual cost of corrosion is trillions of euros, but in most cases, it can be significantly reduced by using proper corrosion prevention techniques, such as coatings or cathodic protection. Having years of experience in the field, I figured that by giving corrosion-related consultations, I can help out many people and companies all over the world. And that's what I've been doing for a long time already. So, if you have a problem with corrosion and no one can help and you can find me, then maybe you can hire me.